Mormon Church officially said you can be gay and be a Mormon.
They did?
Yeah.
Well, that's... What year is it? That's nice. Because I have a lot of Mormon friends that are gay, and it's really hard for them. That's for sure.
So now, it's cool for you, because you're going to be able to see your friends hopefully be a little bit more open with themselves.
Oh, trust me. They were open.
Comfortable with themselves.
They were very comfortable with themselves. They were just living in sin.
Okay.